While it may seem completely out of place, carrying broomsticks and waving wands is the norm for these students, members of the Quidditch team here at Texas State. Quidditch is a sport created by J.K. Rowling in the best-selling Harry Potter series and now exists on a national level with many colleges competing in different leagues. The game rules can be complex, but Quidditch is often described as a combination of many other well-known sports.
It's definitely a cross between lacrosse, rugby, and dodgeball, mixed with cross-country.
Many players came to the sport by hearing about it on other college campuses.
I heard about it through Texas A&M and then researched it and found out that Texas State University actually has a team, so I came out and joined.
For these students, the impact the Harry Potter books have had on their lives is massive.
I definitely feel like Harry Potter is a huge part of the sort of generation's definition. Like, we all grew up with Harry Potter and waiting for the next book to come out, waiting for the next movie to come out. So I think it's sort of defined the silliness in a lot of people from this generation.
The Quidditch team practices weekly and draws a crowd every time they compete. Quidditch players are dedicated to their games, playing through sprinklers and well into the evening. Games only end when players have caught the snitch, or a player dressed in yellow, who runs all through the campus the whole game. As far as future plans, the team has high aspirations.
I think that if we could even begin to compete with A&M and Harvard and LSU and have like a legitimate sport that the Texas State campus is really behind, that would be beyond my wildest dreams.
But ultimately, for the players, the best part of the whole experience is simple: bonding as a team over their love for the Potter universe.
My favorite part about Quidditch is definitely the people, for sure. Like, all of these crazy people that are as obsessed with Harry Potter as I am, that they're willing to run around on broomsticks and get really competitive and yell, "Talons up, go Ravenclaws!" And, I don't know, just have a ton of fun playing a real sport based off of this fantasy world is really, really cool.
It's just one big unit because we're all nerds and we all just, like, we want to have fun and just bond and hang out.
For more information on the Quidditch team and how to join, you can visit their Facebook page. For Bobcat Update, I'm Kelsey Manning.